Okay. We are back for some more God of War. Chains of Olympus. Let's see now. I want to Debbie. What, two? Oh. Let's see, we gotta go next. Oh my fucking! Hey, what am I doing? Big ass chair. My max. Big ass key. I hate guys who look like this. But the ones like essentials and shit.
No!
here now. From say. Titan.
Kratos saw before him the remnants of the old rulers of Earth, the mighty Titans. Defeated by the gods and enchained in the depths of Tartarus, they suffered their unjust penance. And for their torment, it was well known that these immortal beings hated the Olympians with immeasurable fury.
Apple,
By the hands of Zeus, the Titans had been bound and shackled in their torment for 1,000 years, with no hope of escape. Now the chains that once held the Titan Atlas lay broken, and only one question plagued the thoughts of Kratos.
Who would release such evil?
Who could have done this? I think you should stop for the day. Thank you for watching me play God of War. Chains of Olympus. Stay for more.